And how is my handsome Sith Lord doing?
I'm doing all right. And you?
Great. Really great. I've been thinking about the future. About us.
And what are your thoughts?
I love you. I want to be with you. To wake up beside you. To protect you from your enemies and laugh with your friends. I'm sorry if that's blunt. That's how I feel.
Are you asking me to marry you?
I guess you could say that. Technically, I need the Jedi Council's permission to marry.
Then let's go to the Jedi Council.
I don't think they'd approve. We can hope that someday we'll succeed in our mission, that there will be peace between the Empire and the Republic, the Jedi and the Sith. Maybe then we can get married.
My lord! My lord! I've solved it! The chain in the medallion contained a hollow frequency. I wanted you here when I called it.
Don't waste any time. Call.
Oh, it seems too good to be true. I must rely on your judgment that it's not a trick.
Talos, my student. If you are receiving this message, then you have understood the riddle I gave you. I've gone to the tomb of Via Santinus's unnamed apprentice on Aduba 6. I don't understand why, but both Sith and Jedi are after this tomb and its secrets. It's the duty of the Imperial Reclamation Service to preserve this history. If I do not return, come find me and finish my work.
Celio Gan is in trouble. He needs me. I must find him.
You really care about him, don't you?
I suppose he was like a father to me. Well, not my father, but other people's fathers. Or an uncle. An older, smiling uncle who brings treats. I can think of no more fitting place to die than a tomb. But I will do my best to return safely. My lord, I return, but Orsilio Gan does not. He's dead.
It pains me terribly to hear it.
He was pursued by both Jedi and Sith. He managed to use the tomb's traps against them, but in the process he imprisoned himself. His discoveries are amazing. They will make a wonderful paper. But I can't help but wonder if it was worth dying for.
What do you mean by that?
Well, I don't know. I suppose you're right. It's silly of me to doubt. And to think I was considering tendering my resignation? Oh, what would Orsilio Gan think if he could see me now? I must continue his work. Thank you for restoring my faith, my lord.
I'm happy to see you're so pleased.
The historical mind is ever curious and never sated.
Hey, can we talk? Don't tell anyone I said it, but you're all right. You know, I wasn't sure this whole thing was gonna work out, traveling with a Sith.
I guess I'll take that as a compliment.
That's how I mean it. I got your back. I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm in this for the long haul, partners. You got kids, or you got apprentices, I'll look after them. Maybe teach them a few things they can't do with the Force.
I'd be honored.
I'm just saying, you're not getting rid of me easy.
Lord, you are a great warrior.
I'm honored you think so.
How can I serve you?
What happened to the firebrand who murdered his fellow acolytes?
That was war. Say the word, and I will kill a god.
You and I are going to have a lot of fun.
Yes, Lord.
Stop right there. Surrender your weapons.
That's a tall demand coming from someone I've never met.
Thanaton is making his statement before the Dark Council. You will not interfere, or I and my apprentices will have something to say about it.
Your master has a truly astonishing number of followers.
I am not his follower. I am his ally. There is a whole strata of politics you have no exposure to. Did you think Thanaton was alone in his beliefs? Gentlemen, if you would, kill him.
My lords, his master was corrupt. He is corrupt. Without Sith tradition, we are nothing.
And what are you suggesting we do about it?
You know what the situation requires. Order must be preserved. Punishment meted out. If we are to conquer our enemies, Zash's former apprentice must die.
I'm flattered you talk about me to all your friends, Darth Thanaton.
Our talk concerns the future of the Sith Order. A future without you.
Then why haven't you killed him yet?
You know as well as I do, these things require the proper rites.
The Ka'gath is a playground game. Murder has no rules.
The Ka'gath is an honored tradition of the Sith. Tulak Horde competed. Marka Ragnos. Ludo Crash!
The question stands. Why has this apprentice, this child, proved impossible for you to kill?
Has it occurred to any of you that I might just be that good?
A flippant response from a flippant fool.
I swear, if you don't silence Thanaton, I will.
I will not be betrayed. I will not die. And when I've killed this slave, you will all answer for it. Defeated. I can't be.
sorry, Thanaton.
Good riddance to him.
He was a better Sith than you give him credit for, Ravage.
Let us hope his successor is as worthy. My lord, your seat.
My lords, I'm truly honored. I was not expecting this at all.
You just killed a Dark Council member in fair combat. What did you expect?
He is only a lord. You can't put a lord on the Dark Council.
Quiet, Ravage. He's earned his place. By order of the Dark Council, and in light of your reputation for serving the Empire, you are now Darth Imperius. You are head of the Pyramid of Ancient Knowledge. You are charged with keeping the mystical knowledge of the Sith and guarding the secrets of our order. With us, you are ruler of all the Sith, answerable only to the Emperor himself.
I will do my best to live up to my new position.
Never trust the humble ones.
Our business here is complete. You would do well to meet with your followers on Dromund Kaas and ensure their loyalty. We will summon you the next time the Dark Council congregates.
Pagai Wairbapa Fraujins ala Pataik Galakai in Alama. Kida mela swe sama word sign in merem nai saiga trawa deda.
My lord, let me be as the lightsaber at your side, always at your disposal.
Purge this pyramid of any who are still loyal to Thanaton. They are traitors.
I am well acquainted with his allies. It will be done.
You've done well for yourself, little snake.
But we're done. Your enemy is dead. Free us as you promised.
Speak for yourself, Urghast. I, for one, have no desire to be bound to a coffin in the frozen wastes of Hoth once more. Alone and forgotten.
I never wanted this to be a permanent arrangement. Go, all of you.
A brave fool. A very brave fool.
Thank you, my lord. Goodbye, little snake.
Since I lived, have I felt as free.
to think that you'd be a Dark Council member before me. It makes me sick.
My lord, where do we go now?
The Republic still fights. We must crush them. Hand them across the galaxy until they are forced to leave our people in peace. We must ensure that they never again drive the Sith Empire from the galaxy.
The places Amin's Wai Hai's fools go and did a seek from Tauhans.